Welcome back. We are on our fifth pack. I don't think we've gotten... We got some good cards, but they're all screwed up. Except the Home Run Heroes. They're doing pretty good. The rest of them all got some kind of damage or whatever, but... Hey, this was cheap. And that's probably why. And let's hope we get something really cool! And that's not it. Dwayne Ward. Oh,
I peeked. It's a Barry Bonds home run hero before he was juicing with the Pirates. And it's not messed up. Check it out. Barry Bonds, home runs hero, and it's in good shape. Yes.
Okay. Back to the front. Jeff Fry. Ooh, we got something cool in the middle here. We got something cool coming up. Ooh, 1965. Please don't be stuck. Please don't be stuck. 50 of 54. Oh, it came undone. Willie Mays, second NL MVP.
I'll be back.
Anyway, pull an awesome card and we're back. Willie Mays, baseball heroes, and is not messed up.
Heck yeah.
It's probably not worth anything, but that's a cool card. I mean, how could you be upset if you get a Willie Mays? Back to the messed up cards. Jose Vizcaino, Mark Whitten. Was this Kevin Mitchell? Not the Mariner I want. Wally Joyner. Keith Miller. I really want Ken Griffey Jr.'s, Mark McGuire's, and Jose Canseco's. Those are my favorites. Dean Palmer.
That's what I want. But we did get a Barry Bonds and a Willie Mays.
Eric Anthony. You really need fingernails with these. Paul Sereno. I saw him play over here at the way back when the Canton Akron Indians. Actually, I've seen all them guys play at the Canton Akron Indians. Mike Morgan. Brian Harper. Greg Olson, Bobby Witt, Jim Abbott. Oh, and it got messed up. Community Heroes, Jim Abbott, Mr. One Hand.
throwing another Indians. Oh, and it's not messed up. Oh, we got two teammates players, Paul Molitor, Rob Runt, and the Cleveland Indians one, which is what I really want. And it's not screwed up at all. Yes. I'm stoked.